broken my heart so many times I stopped keeping track of the month.
And what they're going to do is they're going to close 4th Street off completely. There'll be live music out there, food vendors, artists, all kinds of fun stuff. And we'll have John here playing live also. And you guys can come in, drink wine, buy wine by the glass, by the bottle. You can order. We've got menus now in the bar where you can actually order pizza from next door at Jackson's. And they'll actually deliver it if you're nice. They'll actually deliver it. I mean, that's so weird. And that's pretty cool.
That's very cool. And the cheese tray rocks. We just had a nice cheese board.
You did?
There before
okay.
We started tasting.
And you can have that as well. We also have small cheese plates as well. So, yeah, order from the menu. Sit down. Enjoy the wine. Enjoy the food. Enjoy the music. And a great time. And then we'll be calendaring in some new stuff. Coming up. Over the next 3 weeks, I have a lineup that's going to blow your mind. In fact, it's the B lineup. It's next Tuesday. I've got the Bacon Girl. She is making four. She's making four different dishes that are all done around bacon.
There.
Right? I mean, if those of you that live locally, if you don't show up to this, you are not thinking clear, okay? You can't be doing something that important on a Tuesday night, for heaven's sakes. Come down to the tasting room. She's going to have extra nibbles for you. Come down, and we're going to pair up those four with four different wines here in the tasting room. All done awesome. With bacon.
So she bacon cupcakes the other night.
I'm telling you,
I mean,
right?
Come on, bacon cupcakes.
It works.
Everything in one nice little.
It package. Works. It totally works. Totally works. So that's coming up next week. Then we're bringing back Rick Bacchus, another B name. Rick is introducing his. He'll be doing a book signing for his new book. We brought him back because the video we did. Was a mess and it just didn't work out, but we're bringing it back and we'll have our technology and gear. And then anybody who knows anything about wine, the following Tuesday is Heidi Barrett. Now, those of you that are on your computer, I'll let you go off of what we're doing right now. You Google the name. If you don't know who Heidi Barrett is, you'll get 600,000 hits. They're all her. She is probably one of the biggest names in winemaking. Basically, she was the orchestrator and winemaker for Screaming Eagle. And in the Napa auction in 2000, a 6-liter bottle went for $500,000, okay? We have her private label here, La Serena, and you're going to taste wines that we never open in the tasting room. She makes a cab that absolutely rocks. She does not let me pour it. We will pour it with her. She'll sign bottles here. You'll get to meet Heidi Barrett, one of the most famous winemakers in the world. How famous is she? I'll tell you how many. She's gotten four perfect scores. That's four 100 scores from Parker. That's like me hitting four holes in one.
That's cheers again.
All right? And I am the world's greatest golfer. At least I think I am. I'm not. But I couldn't hit a hole in one in a million years. She's gotten four perfect scores. That's ridiculous.